It's not bad. No, but we have a car. Yeah, but it was 6 o'clock. I was waiting for you.
Start this show when I tell you to start this show. What part of this isn't clear to you? You let these idiots sit out there, because they will sit out there as long as I tell them to. And when I tell you to start the show, then you do it. Is that clear? I didn't hear you. Is that clear? Now we can start the show. Remember last time I beat up that little punk ref and sent him scurrying for the door because I'm one of the top echelon of performers in Ultimate Wrestling, right?
No, you're not.
Just to get ready for Axel Hall, and by the way, Axel sucks. Just in case y'all didn't know, I brought somebody else in here, and he's a top-level guy, okay? He's the best that I found. I kind of found him on the side of the road, but I brought him in here, dusted him off, and I'm going to get a good workout and ready for Divine Intervention coming up here pretty soon, and Axel Hall, my best friend, so I wipe the floor with him again. I can't wait to show you this physical specimen, so let's get him in here.
Physical specimen.
Just enough. Just
ladies and gentlemen, from parts unknown, weight is unknown, he is generic wrestler number 32.
What?
You're really raising the bar for that one, huh?
I've seen this guy overseas, and he is much better than generic wrestler number 31. Doesn't quite have the high of
the best, baby! Best in the best, baby! Come on, always ready! You ready? Bring him up.
You should be quite the
tester,
Kendall.
Alright, Ken. You're adorable. Look at you. Look at you.
I've learned a lot about Kendall James over the
past
few months, especially about this one guy here.
Kendall, stronger man here.
Come on. Hey, let's go, mess, man. Come on, cheer.
Smiling, enjoying every taste of it as it tastes like chocolate.
How you doing tonight?
Good.
Three!
Suspended. Can you believe that?
What? Why?
Because I've been drinking too much. Somebody named Ken James called the New York State Athletic Commission. It got me suspended from New York State for 2 months.
Guess what,
Kendall? 2 months are up. And I'm gonna make your life a living hell.
Whoa, turn off the music. Well, I wasn't ready for IV Green. Shut up! The short bus is waiting for you. Let me tell you something, IV Green. Biggest show of the year. It's gonna be standing room only here. I'll tell you what. I've got myself a hired assassin. You know him pretty well. I was there in Binghamton last year, where your best friend turned on you and left you in the dirt. And I'll tell you what. April 15th, Divine Intervention. Hybrid. Sean Carr is coming in on my dime, and it's gonna wipe Ivy Green off the face of the UW planet. So Irene, you think you're funny now? The joke's over. Your time's ticking too. You and Axe.
Excuses.
Get out of my way.
Play my music! Yeah!
Sean's got your number.
What?